What is up guys, good morning, welcome back to another fabulistic video. Hope you're having a great day and a great week. I know it's been like a really long time since you heard that line. Well, I'm back baby. Let me tell you a story. A story of me finding myself. The lowest moment in my entire life happened in the beginning of 2021. I felt lonely and depressed. But I was more upset about where I was in my entire life. I wasn't even progressing towards my goals. And in total, I felt like I was stuck in a deep hole and felt like an absolute loser. I completely hated this feeling. Anxiety hit me hard, and I started worrying about the most subtlest of things. I've also experienced 2 anxiety attacks during this period. I constantly felt like everyone was judging me for everything that I do or say, when in reality, I'm the only one judging myself because I'm like overanalyzing everything, and the list just goes on and on. After seeing me go through all this, my sister planned a surprise trip for my 17th birthday. She came to me the night before and said that we are leaving, and I was very, very excited. Without any further ado, let's begin the story of joy and adventure. And the next day, we woke up at 4 o'clock and were all set to leave.
Buses are probably my favorite mode of transportation. When I was a kid, I've always wanted to get on a bus by myself. Have you take me somewhere great?
I don't know about you guys, but I love traveling. Place doesn't really matter though. And I love the journey even more when it rains. When I look out of the moving bus, it feels like I'm dreaming with my eyes open. I spent my time in the bus with earphones plugged in and a lot of snacks to munch on. I already felt a bit relieved. But the snacking went from this to this to this. I know it was a bit too much. After a beautiful journey, we reached Rajahmundry and went to a famous restaurant to have some delicious food.
It is currently 12:30 and my sister told me the place that we are going to, it is Mareedmillu. It is like kind of a forest place. We have booked the resort and the check-in is at 1 o'clock I guess. So we'll have some lunch and then leave to the resort. And yeah, that's it. I'm gonna see you guys once we get to the resort. Everybody are looking at me. It's okay, bro.
Later, we sat at the banks of Godavari River to spend some time. Some kids were playing in water. They were so happy. They weren't worrying about anything and enjoying the moment to the fullest. I felt happy by just looking at them. After that, we set out to go to the resort.
What is up guys, it's currently 3:30 in the afternoon. We are about to reach to the resort that we are going to be staying the night. We booked a cab and it is about to arrive. We are planning to book some tents and do campfire in the night. It is going to be amazing. I can't wait, very, very excited. So yeah, let's go.
What's up guys, it's currently 7:30 in the night. We just reached the resort and the resort name is Aranya Echo Resort. The resort from outside is amazing, but the rooms are not that great. I'll give 2 out of 10 for the rooms, but for the view and for the location, 10 out of 10 without any doubt. It is like kind of in the middle of the forest and you cannot even find people in the surroundings of this area. It is completely surrounded with hills and this place is bonkers, dude. I loved it. There is no noises of vehicles, there is no social media, there is no people and no phone calls, nothing. It is very, 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 very peaceful, and I'm actually very, very tired, so I have to go and freshen up and have dinner because we are very hungry. And yeah,
just came to have dinner, and I gotta say something. The resort during the night is a vibe. The river in front of me and the lights everywhere, all the rope lights on the trees, it's a vibe, bro. When I say it's a vibe, it's going to be amazing. I'm going to show you guys a little bit during the night because tomorrow I'm going to be doing a proper tour of the resort early in the morning. So check it out. Friend over here, bro. Relax. Okay. He's asking you guys to subscribe to my channel. Do subscribe, or else he's not gonna leave you, not me.
Bro, this is life. Oh my god, we had a very heavy dinner. It's currently 11:30 in the night and I'm feeling really, really very sleepy because I couldn't able to sleep since the past 2 days, and I really have to sleep right now. I'm gonna crash like anything. I'm going to sleep like a baby, and I also have to get up early in the morning to take some shots for this video. So I'm going to see you guys tomorrow. Peace. Peaceful. The only thing that you can hear is the noise of the river and the insects and some birds chirping. Bro, this is amazing, man. So peaceful. Incredible, bro. We had a really great time at the resort. It's currently 10:30 in the morning and I have to get ready because the checkout is at 11 o'clock. So I have to get ready and go out of this resort. It is very sad, but as all good things have to come to an end, we are leaving this resort. For the location, I'm gonna give 10 out of 10, but for the rooms, I told you, bro. Oh my god, there were like 1,000 insects. It's like a wildlife inside the room, and it was actually a great experience staying at this resort. I recommend you guys to come to this place so much. And the river flow, the river water is very clean and neat. It was amazing, man. Wow. And we're planning to go to a waterfalls nearby. There are like literally snakes over here. The staff was telling us early in the morning there was a snake here. We're literally
living in the middle of the forest. Bro, this is a great experience. This trip has become one of my best trips ever. And yeah, I'll keep you guys updated whatever we do. You guys know I'll film every single thing on the trip, so keep watching. The video is not over yet, okay? Keep watching and subscribe. Turn on the notifications. And why am I even promoting my channel right now? I am going to keep you guys updated whatever I do for sure. You guys know that I'll vlog every single thing. So yeah, let's go.
We were all set to leave to the waterfalls. And on the way to the waterfalls, it suddenly started raining. It felt like we were in a movie. Like the road in the middle of the forest, cool breeze, green surroundings, and at this point I felt peace. Yes, the word I can use.
In my stomach, on my heart, chainmail, hunger of the pine, hunger of the pine. Yon yon tint to me, plenty more days in the sea, and so you finally use it.
We reached the place. We had to trek a little and got to explore the waterfalls. Where's night time?
We are literally walking in the middle of the forest. Now we are actually going to the waterfalls. And man, I think I'm gonna get wet. This is amazing, bro. This is much needed. I've been wanting to go to waterfalls since a very long time. Now it is happening. So yeah, look at all this forest. Oh my god, family is having chill time over here. I was almost about to fall. Really scary. It's very steep. Oh my god. But once you get to the waterfalls, I think it's going to be worth it. I can't wait, bro. I can already hear the noise. Oh my god. Realization grew on me as quickly as it takes your hands to warm the cold side of the pillow. Waterfalls is very high up. Everybody are returning back. I think it's not that safe. A lot of people have died over here, I guess. People are not allowing us to go, but it is looking very tempting. It's okay. It's visible from here. That's fine. It's okay. It's okay, bro.
The waterfalls, we came back to Rajahmundry to have some amazing food, and later that night we left to Vizag.
Tender.
have realized one thing from this trip, and that is, if you depend on something or someone for your happiness, your chances of being happy in your life is very less. And all that I could say is that happiness is within yourself. Always put a smile on your face. And thank you. I just hope you guys liked today's video. And if you like it, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And until next time, it is Arya signing off. Peace!